What's up, guys? Welcome to Born of a Team. My name is Artin. I'm here with Andre today.
Yo, yo, yo!
And yeah, we're here with more Master Spy. We're, I don't know, maybe like halfway or a quarter way through Mission 2. Gotta find this reel.
It's starting to get really hard now with these two keys.
Yeah.
Constantly have to, you know, change the map direction.
And it's probably gonna get harder now as well. Oh, I just... I'm really good at this game.
Okay.
Oh, what?
Alright.
1 second. I don't think that laser can spot... Never mind. But yeah, how do I...
I think you have to uncloak yourself. You definitely uncloak yourself. There's no one to look at you.
But you can't go all the way. Maybe there's like a gap in between? What the hell? Mm. How does that work? Why does that work?
Okay, cloaked, just keep cloaked. There we go. Okay, wait, you have to drop down the right there?
Yeah, but no, I have to go to the left because there's a key card.
Wait till the guy... Oh, wow, there's a platform. I didn't even see that platform there.
You didn't?
No.
Oh, it was right on my ass. How am I supposed to do this now?
Hold on.
One second. Can I jump over the laser line?
No, don't, just, you got the key, let's not do anything.
But I can't get over it.
He has to wait till he keeps like changing his pattern.
They don't call me Master Spy for nothing, you know. Here we go. Yippee. Shit. Oh. See those boss plays?
That was pretty boss. Right. Whoever designed this security system obviously didn't think it through.
There's always like flaws in it, eh?
Every single time there's flaws in it. You should have just made a row of lasers. All alternating.
Okay. I think I don't need to be invis here.
Whoa. Let me start.
Ah, I think I know what to do. Alright, so this is what's gonna happen.
Wow.
You get me?
Wow.
Jesus. Make it, baby, make it, yes!
There we go. Good job.
Right, so where the hell are we now?
I wonder if you'll fall into the water if you pass it.
I think it is a gap.
Okay.
Oh, the camera. I have to do it
Why
once.
Do they even have guards if the camera does the same job? Wouldn't it be cheaper just to install guards everywhere? I mean, cameras everywhere? Nice.
Holy I don't know what to do.
You have to time everything perfectly.
I have to like do it in one go, I think.
You have to.
The stupid wall. You have to
figure out how to jump stuff first. You have to get that stuff right. Yeah, good one. Well, there's no more cameras there in the second one, so you don't have to worry about cameras.
That stupid wall is gonna do my head in. Oh, yes, alright. I don't know what to do now. I'm just gonna keep doing... Oh.
Jump in! Alright. Let's just take a moment.
Okay. I don't know how I did that. Okay, this is pretty easy.
Because you know that every time you die now, you have to do that whole thing again. Seriously, let's try and make this a one-hit thing. And he just goes and dies.
I don't know how many times to jump. Alright.
Okay.
Alright.
Now please try and make this all in one go. Where do you
have
to go?
How hard is it?
Get three there's two tickets. Alright, that's okay.
I'm fine here, aren't I? Okay. I can take my time. I don't need to rush it.
Okay, take your time though.
Do you reckon on the...
You can't uncloak.
I can't uncloak. How about over here? Am I dead here?
Oh. Yeah, you are. Yeah.
No.
No, you're dead there.
Should I try the edge theory?
Yeah, try.
Oh, I'm such a genius.
Oh, All you gotta do is jump down, okay. Jump up.
Jump down, jump up.
Who cares about anything else?
Jump down, jump up.
There we go.
Ho, 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 ho.
Now go to the other side. Wait. Wait. Wait.
Wait, what did I do?
There's a guard. What?
Now, here again. Perfect.
Now don't jump, just jump down first. Wait for it. Look at the pattern.
Stupid fucking shit!
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. What do you reckon, Andre?
You just have to, like, you have to jump down, uncloak, jump and just down. Run. That's what you have to do. You have to do it in that order.
No.
Whoa. Oh. Wait, jump okay. Down first, then cloak. There we go.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh, there's a guy in front of me. Anyway, guys, wow, what a level. That was just like pissing the shit out of Andre and I.
Yep. Mega frustrated now.
We did it. Hope you enjoyed that. See you in the next episode.
Squad!